फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू? होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर फाइन एट योर होम एंड स्टडिंग वेरी वेल. टुडे इट्स टर्न टू स्टार्ट आवर रीडर चैप्टर एंड दैट इज हनी सकल. इट्स चैप्टर नंबर 3, दैट्स टैरोस रिवॉर्ड. व्हाट इज दिस चैप्टर? व्हाट्स अबाउट दिस? About whom we are going to read? We are going to read about a boy, Taro, who loves his family a lot, who cares for his family, who wishes to fulfill every wish of his family, as we also, isn't it? We also try to wish, fulfill each and every wish, na? Similarly, this boy also. This was also a very good boy, just as you are, as all of you are the very good children of your family. You obey your elders, you wish to do everything for your family. Similarly, this boy also, I hope all of you are getting me. Yes, all of you are really the obedient children of your family. Taro, a boy who loves to do everything for his family, he was a very poor woodcutter. So he was not having enough money to fulfill the wishes. He thought he must get something magical to fulfill the wishes of his family. And the God also helped him. How it happened? Let's start reading. Okay, open your books and come to the page number 29. Here is it. Yes, let's start now. Chapter number 3, Taro's Reward. What's this? Let's read out. Take out your pencil that must be with you, or your finger must be on the word. A young woodcutter named Taro lived with his mother and father on a lonely hillside. You can know that he was a very poor woodcutter. As a woodcutter, so he could not earn a lot of money. क्योंकि वो एक लकड़हारा था, तो वो ज़्यादा पैसे कमा भी नहीं पाता था. And he lived on a lonely hillside, means a place where only a few houses were there. All day long, he chopped. What's this chopped? Chopping is a process which your mother does at kitchen. What your mother does? She chops onion. Yes, chop means काटना, छोटे छोटे टुकड़ों में काटना. He chopped wood in the forest. वो wood forest में काटता था. Do he worked very hard. वो बहुत मेहनत करता था from morning till evening कि वो कुछ तो ऐसी इतनी सारी लकड़ियाँ काट सके, इतनी सेल कर सके that he must get enough money to fulfill the needs of his family. He earned very little money. Even then, he got very little money. This, turn your page please. This made him sad. ये उसको बहुत परेशान करता था कि इतनी मेहनत करता हूँ, इवन देन आई एम नॉट गेटिंग मनी, आई एम नॉट एबल टू फुलफिल द विशेज ऑफ माई फैमिली, माई पेरेंट्स, एज ही लव्स हिज फैमिली अ लॉट. For he was a thoughtful son, because he thought about his family, na? He was a very caring boy for his parents and wanted to give his old parents everything they needed. He wishes to do everything that he must give them a luxurious life, a comfortable life. He wishes that he must give them every bread and butter, tea, snacks, everything. He must try to give to his parents, but because of his very less earnings, he was not able to do so. One evening, when Taro and his parents were sitting in a corner of their hut, means they were having a very small hut, means a very small house now. They were residing in a small house. They were sitting in the corner of that. A strong wind began to blow. Zoo, 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 zoo. Just like as you say, na, tufaan aane wala hai, bahar aandhi chal rahi hai. It's a season of all these things happens. एंड यू गॉट फ्राइटेंड. नहीं नहीं, घर के अंदर रहते हैं, बाहर नहीं जाएंगे. सिमिलरली अ स्ट्रांग विंड बिगन टू ब्लो, इट विसल्ड, दीज टाइप ऑफ साउंड्स वर देयर थ्रू द क्रैक्स ऑफ द हट. As head was also not in a condition, not in a good condition, it was not properly well maintained, not properly well repaired, and everyone felt very cold. Everyone was feeling cold. They were shivering. बहुत ठंड लग रही थी उन्हें. Cracks जो थे वहां से बहुत ठंडी हवा आ रही थी. Suddenly, Taro's father said, just like as we are feeling cold, we thought, oh, we must get a cup of tea at least. Similarly, his father wished, I had a cup of sake. It would warm me and do my old heart good. Means that sake, just like a tea, it's a drink like a tea, that it must fulfill my wishes, it fulfill my need at this time. What's the need? Warmth. क्या चाहिए उस वक्त इतनी ठंड में उनको? गर्मी. तो अगर मैं साके पी लूंगा तो मुझे थोड़ी सी गर्मी आ जाएगी. I wish I must have. This made Taro sadder than ever. Ever क्यों लिखा है यहाँ? क्योंकि जितना वो पहले उदास रहता था, अपने पेरेंट्स की चिंता करता था कि मैं ये कर दूँ वो कर दूँ, तो वो उससे भी ज्यादा दुखी हो गया. Then is used for comparison degree, na? All of you know it. We did adjectives in grammar. So, इसलिए grammar हर जगह use होती है. You must remember all these things, beta. For the heart-warming drink called sake was very expensive. He knew he couldn't buy that one drink because that is very expensive. How do I earn more money? Now he was again thinking, what could I do? How could I get money to fulfill the wish of my father? How could I get that? He asked himself, how do I get a little sake for my poor old father? These are the wishes of good children, na? What could I do for my parents? What could I do for my grandparents? As you also wish. Aap bhi sochte ho na, grandparents wale din, father's day wale din, mother's day wale din, kaise acha feel karaye? Which you must feel for the whole year. ये आपको पूरे साल सोचना चाहिए, because parents do a lot for all of us, बच्चा. Similarly, ये Taro सोच रहा है, what should I do? What could I do? How could I get more money? He decided to work harder than before. वो already बहुत मेहनत करता था. Even then he thought, I would work harder, harder and harder than before. Next morning, Taro jumped out of the bed earlier than usual. Usual means पहले से भी ज्यादा जल्दी उठ गया वो, और and made his way to the forest. वो जंगल में निकल पड़ा कि आज तो मुझे और मेहनत करनी है, because my father was wishing for the sake, isn't it? And the weather is same, so we could get the cold wind again, and my father may wish again that he must get sake. So I must try harder for that. He chopped and cut as the sun climbed. जैसे सूरज ऊपर चढ़ता गया, because sunrise, उसके बाद sunset होना है, तो sun कहाँ जाएगा? Upper place पे है ना? Sun यहाँ है east में. It could go upper then come to this direction. ऐसे ही होगा ना? देखो ऐसे गया, ऊपर आया और ऐसे, isn't it? And soon he was so warm. अब इतनी तेज धूप निकलने लग गई that he had to take off his jacket. अपनी जैकेट उतारनी पड़ी उसको. His mouth was dry. He was feeling thirst. बहुत प्यास लग रही थी उसको. And his face was wet with sweat. उसको बहुत पसीना आ रहा था. My poor old father, he thought. मेरे प्यारे बेचारे से पापा, उसने सोचा. If only he was as warm as I. काश उन्हें भी इतनी गर्मी मिल पाती जितनी मुझे यहाँ मिल रही है. देखो खुद काम कर रहा है, खुद थका हुआ है. इवन देन ही वॉज थिंकिंग अबाउट हिज फादर. दीज आर द साइंस ऑफ गुड चिल्ड्रन, बच्चा. एंड विच यू ऑलरेडी हैव. यू मस्ट बी सन लाइक Taro. एंड विद व्हाट ही बिगेन टू चॉप इवन फास्टर. और फिर इस थॉट के साथ उसने और तेजी से काटना शुरू कर दिया. वो कहते हैं ना, जब हमें कुछ करने की विविश फॉर समथिंग, तो हमारे अंदर अपने अंदर पावर भी आ जाती है उस चीज को करने की. Thinking of the extra money he must earn to buy the sake to warm the old man's
बोन्स, कि मेरे फादर की बोन्स को कुछ गर्मी मिलेगी तो इसके लिए उसको क्या चाहिए, साकेत उसको पैसे कमाने थे। देन सडनली टैरो स्टॉप्ड, अब वो रुक गया चॉपिंग करते करते। व्हाट वॉज दैट साउंड ही, अरे ये कैसी आवाज आई, हर्ड, कुड इट बी, कुड इट पॉसिबली बी रशिंग वाटर, क्या ये बहते हुए पानी की आवाज है। टैरो कुड नॉट रिमेम्बर एवर सीइंग और हियरिंग अ रशिंग स्ट्रीम इन दैट पार्ट ऑफ फॉरेस्ट। टैरो तो फॉरेस्ट डेली ही जाता था, ही वॉज अ वुड कटर, ही हैडंट हर्ड अबाउट दैट, उसने ये सुना नहीं था कभी भी, ना उसको कभी इस पानी की आवाज़ सुनाई दी थी आज तक। ही वॉज थर्स्टी, वो बहुत प्यासा था। द एक्स ड्रॉप्ड आउट ऑफ हिज हैंड, उसके इतनी थक गया था कि उसके हाथों से गिर गई, ड्रॉप्ड गिरना। एंड ही रैन इन द डायरेक्शन ऑफ साउंड, और जहाँ से आवाज़ आ रही थी वो उस तरफ चलना शुरू हो गया। ओके बेटा, इट्स ओवर, वी आर रीडिंग टिल दिस ओनली, एंड टुमारो वी विल कंटिन्यू अवर चैप्टर। टिल देन टेक केयर एंड बाय बाय, बाय बच्चा।